And eventually I'm going to wake up enough people and we're going to make an exodus to this place. I assure you, it's just that simple. I can do this from the comfort of home, and so can you. They say the worst part is not knowing. And I'm telling you, I know that there is a prize, that every compass needle is pointing to it. It's where you get everlasting life. There's no way to hide from it. The earth is flat with the dome, and there's a hole at the very center where the sun must place its light, or there is no aurora borealis coming out. It is the division symbol. We need to get to the black sun, which is beneath our feet. This is the land of perpetual twilight. We enter this world through the holy hole where every compass points to. And the worst part is already over, because the worst part was not even knowing this place existed. And I'm telling you that those days are over. It's clear. We know what the fucking prize is.
So you see, since birth, it's been rubbed in your face that Jesus, the Son, places his light into the hole at the center of the dish. That's called the Holy of Holies, ground zero. And every single compass is a spear of destiny pointing to this place. There's no way to screw it up. That's where you get everlasting life. It's one side of a light hole is a black hole.